And then what I have to do is I have to run them through a certification process where we certify them, which means we do the due diligence. We have a legal team look at all of the documentation. We do the due diligence. And then we also do a search with artificial intelligence to make sure that there's no or not a lot of negative feedback related to the builders, you know, the people that make up the company or the company itself. And then also they take it one step further. And this company also does like a fair market value analysis, because one of the things we found in Riviera Maya anyway, and it's probably prevalent throughout other areas of Mexico, but you'll have people that kind of, you have a limited number of houses or properties in some cases. Say you have like 24 or 48 in a building. And then once they start selling out and there's only a few left, there kind of gets a hype to them where people will often overpay for those properties. So we look at the fair market value analysis and make sure that through the entire process that the properties are priced fairly and all of that. And then once they pass that, then I go promote them. We've got a drone. So sometimes we're just taking a drone picture of an empty lot. Sometimes it can be one that's already, you know, a lot of times it's already started, you know, the construction's already underway, but you know, we're basically in that process. And I try to tell people, if you have a development and you are interested in purchasing it, contact me. I will put them through the process to get them certified, but please don't buy anything unless it's either certified through us or you have your own attorney looking at it, because you know, you've got a lot of horror stories here of people losing their shirts because either the property didn't get built or the builder disappeared and that kind of stuff. So we're trying to keep people safe with their investments here.